Du har vel kanskje sett en politibil og møtt konstabel I sin uniform. Men ingen bil som lille Pelle. Han liker fart og ula som en storm. Sjåføren hans heter onkel Rikard og har en bil som I kjempeform.
Sabotaging this is absolutely uncalled for, Arvid. Just look at Orm. He's never acted before, but he's practically blowing me away here. And Kark, exceptional. So expressive in both movement and delivery.
Thank you. That's the first time anyone's ever given me a compliment.
So if a like Kark can manage to act, surely you can too. You actually frighten me with your lack of intellectual capacity here. And you're ugly.
Take it just by that one drop note.
It's like a boomerang is just going back and forth. Both teams are on a 94.5.
We have not seen Samslick, and he's specifically being used for a tech map.
This is going to be as close as we're going to get now. It is going to be Norway's secret weapon here.
Well, it's time for the attestue. Anyone want to go first? Bjørn, maybe you should take the first jump.
Well, if someone else wants to jump, it's okay for me.
Anyone else have the urge?
No.
Oh, it's fine. Go ahead.
Okay, fine. If no one wants to jump, I can go.
Just move a bit back there to give Bjørn some space.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, see you.
To Valhalla!
Syns det nivst å fange tyva Da skjelv han litt og begynner snart å klage Litt mørkredd og bortkommen ute om natta Men sprudlandes og blive høylyst dag Han Pelle så veldig glad I unga Ja, kanskje møter du han en vakker dag
Farewell, brother.
It's ridiculous. The raft has to be set aflame or else he won't get to Valhalla.
Yes, yes.
Oh, just one more arrow, just to be sure.
For Thor and Odin's sake, you'll do it.
No.
It's too late.
Yeah, if Thor and Odin had wanted me to hit, then I would have done it. You know, and I think that's very important just to respect that. So, no. Who dares to brew their own chieftain? I'm really, really disappointed. Try firing an arrow with really cold fingers yourself before you start brewing. There's no need to feel down in the mouth, because next weekend it's funeral feast.